We also contacted individuals that were operating drones in that area, and we want to remind the public that this is not the time to get that picture. We cannot have drones interrupting the fire efforts. We just cannot have that. It's not safe.